Yo people, how you doing? It's the random vlogger here again. I've come out for dinner this evening. We're at a place called the Stepwell Cafe in Jodhpur. So yeah man, we've just literally got here. So yeah, I'm gonna go inside and see what it's all about. And we shall see you in a bit man, peace. Place normally gets busy sort of after 8 o'clock in the evening, so we're here a little bit early, so it's a bit quiet, but I get to show you around, show you exactly what it's all about. So yeah man, hope you enjoy.
See, I gave you faith, turned your doubt into hope, and can't deny it. Now I'm all alone and my joys turn them open. Tell me, where are you now that I need you? Where are you now?
Where are you now?
Where are you now that I need you? Couldn't find you anywhere. When you broke down, I didn't leave you. Oh, I was by your side. So where are you now that I need you? Oh, where are you now that I need you?
Right, so just order some food. Lacha pronta. Bit of reta day. Some rice, and this is the Rajasthani style chicken. So yeah, well, let's see what it's all about.
Yeah, this jagah ka naam Stepwell, iska naam hai Turji ka jhalra. Turji ka jhalra, aur iske just bagal mein ek mazar hai, aur ye 1470 mein Turji ek maharaja tha, unki maharani ki yaadgar mein isko banaya gaya tha. Ye Jodhpur mein ye फर्स्ट नंबर की सबसे बड़ी बावड़ी है जिसको बोलते हैं स्टेपवेल जिसको आज सबसे बड़ा हुआ है ये और ये जस्ट क्लॉक टावर के पास में है और ये जोधपुर में एक मेन टूरिस्ट पॉइंट है ये यहाँ जो अभी लेटेस्ट को यहाँ के स्टेट गवर्नमेंट में इसको टूरिस्ट पॉइंट पे दिया गया है अभी लेटेस्ट में तो यहाँ पर काफ़ी हमारे देश विदेश से काफ़ी लोग घूमने आते हैं जोधपुर में जो भी घूमने आते हैं तो स्टेपवेल कैफे दूसरी का चल रहा है या बावड़ी यहाँ पर ज़रूर आते हैं चाहे मेहरानगढ़ में जाएँ या चाहे क्लॉक टावर पर आएँ या मंडोर गार्डन में जाएँ कहीं भी रुकते हैं जो एक बार यहाँ का जो विदेशी पर्यटक है वो यहाँ पे एक बार जरूर आता है ये बहुत फेमस बावड़ी है जोधपुर की और बहुत अच्छी से बनाई गई और यहाँ का साफ़ सफाई भी अच्छी जो राज हवेली जो होटल राज हवेली इसके अंडर में जो साफ़ सफाई करवाती है रेगुलरली
I just come and I knew it was Stepwell Cafe, but this young gentleman has shown me and told me that this place is a tourist place. So if you do come to Jodhpur, this Stepwell Cafe is a must place to come visit. Obviously, we've come in the evening, but you know, if you come during the day, you'll obviously see it a lot better than I would. But yeah, definitely come down and check this place out, man, because it's actually really beautiful, man. Definitely, definitely.
NOBLE. And the 150. As we roll in, we don't wanna play with them. They don't wanna play with us. We don't wanna play with them. They don't wanna play with us. We don't wanna play with them. They don't wanna play with us. We don't wanna play with them. They don't wanna play with us.
Food was absolutely delicious. Just gonna finish off now with a hot brownie with ice cream. So yeah man, gonna finish this off and then call it a night. Yo people, just finished up at Stepwell Cafe. Really, really good place, good ambience, good food, good service. So if you ever do come to Jodhpur, definitely come check this place out. And the views around here are absolutely amazing. So yeah, man, definitely come check out the Random Logo, man. Signing out, peace.
But I wish happiness for you. I know we said forever.